Hello everyone, this is Maura, the Les Bekinikon from CoinInfo News, and today we'll take a look into the Invictus Hyperion Fund. The fundamental attributes of blockchain technology is slowly reshaping our society by opening new doors for innovation and value creation of most cryptocurrencies. We live in the age where investment opportunities are no longer limited to wealthy accredited investors and first world venture capitalists. Most projects built on top of the blockchain bring a significant return of investment, and this fact has favored the appearance of independent investors from all over the globe. However, there are risks associated with early stage investment, especially when it comes to ICOs. An independent investor has to choose between multiple projects, and it's hard for him to keep a track of all investment opportunities, and he still faces barriers. It is hard for him to get in the private sale and enjoys those large bonuses and discounts, if you know what I mean. The good news is that a new player in the industry is planning to bring an alternative to this issue. Through the power of syndication, the Hyperion Fund, administrated by Invictus Capital, has been designed to function as a venture fund to access these private pre-sale investment opportunities. The Hyperion Fund is a closed-end tokenized venture capital fund designed to provide token holders with a diversified exposure to the returns and risk of early-stage investment in the blockchain technology. Hyperion will focus on early-stage investments in blockchain technology through SAFTs, private and public, token presales and ICOs. However, the fund will not invest in projects that have already a listed token. The token of Hyperion Fund is IHF, which is valued directly tied to the value of the fund itself. IHF is an ERC-20 token based upon Ethereum blockchain. IHF can be acquired during the ICO, which is currently ongoing and is a one-time closed-end offering. The token can be stored, transferred, and trading on exchanges, and its value might greatly increase because after the ICO will be over, the only way to obtain these tokens will be either from token holders or from an exchange. It is important to mention that no annual fee will be collected by the fund managers, and there are no exit fees, broker fees, or even advice fees imposed by Invictus Hyperion. The fund will operate with Invictus' hallmark data-driven investment methodology, and predictive models and tools such as the Invictus Titan AI will be utilized to inform the due diligence and evaluate the potential of investment opportunities. Behind this project lies a team of experienced professionals that is dedicated to bring Invictus Hyperion Fund to its full potential. The CEO, Daniel Schwarzkopf, is a serial entrepreneur and business executive with substantial practical experience in the startup technology and social networking development sector. He has a strong background and he is very good at developing project, business strategy, and raised venture capital. So you can see he is perfect for leading this project to success. Invictus is currently undertaking ICO, and you can still participate if you want. However, I highly encourage you to do your own research, starting with their website and reading their white paper. Let's take a little look on their website, okay? You still have 5 days to invest if you want. This is the timer. You can see Hyperion diversified investment in the top, up, and coming ICO project. Public ICO is open. You can register from here or log in from here. You can find out more from clicking this button. You can see we are Invictus Capital. Invictus Capital specializes in cryptocurrency investments and provides a complete range of fund choices for the investor wanting diversified exposure to the cryptocurrency market. You can read more about Invictus on their website. You can even subscribe and sign up to their newsletter if you want. You just insert your email here. They also have a cute animation with more details. You can register to use the Titan AI from clicking there. Okay, let's go back. It's fun, this animation. I really like it. Okay, you can see their team. You just click on the person, you see the description, even his LinkedIn profile, so you can connect with them on LinkedIn if you want. This is the CEO, I was talking about him earlier. This is the entire team. And you can see about their products, about their fund. There is more here, as you can see, they have more funds. Titan AI tool, which you can try now. They have Hyperion Fund, Kinetic Fund, and Crypto 20 fund. You can read about them right here. You can even try Titan AI tool. I accidentally clicked on the animation earlier, but you just register here and click register, or if you already are registered, you click try. You can even apply for funding. You just click here, and here are the terms and conditions, and you can fill out all your details. Finally, you can join the community on Reddit and chat. You can join their socials on Twitter, Medium, LinkedIn, Facebook, GitHub, YouTube. You can apply for funding, and these are their contact details. And you can again subscribe to the newsletter. They even have a help button here. You can click and you can contact them if you want. And over here, they have news. You can see the latest news about them. They have an about us. And you can see a video about them, once again, who they are. We are a team of engineers and scientists who openly embrace the rapidly evolution of technology and its application to the financial sector. You can see their vision to provide innovation investment product that cater directly to the needs of the independent investor. You can read about here another video, you can meet the team. And you can even work with them if you want. And if you want to invest, there is a button called invest right here, and this window has opened. And once again, you can sing in or sing up. And here are multiple languages you can choose between. So they have here products, Hyperion Fund, Crypto 20 Fund, Titan AI. So you can try the Titan AI, you can read about this fund as well. And about Hyperion Fund. And here we are again. I'm going to make the website visible to you right now so you can perform your own research. Here it is. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also press the notification bell. You can also join our Telegram channel and keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. The link is in the description of this video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you again in the next video.